Okay, this is our demonstration for lab 6. It's alive, and as you can see, our board is very much alive. Each switch, when put into the 1 position, turns the light respective LED off, and then when you press and hold the reset button and flip the switches, they hold as they should, and then when you let go, they reset. All right, everything seems to be in working order.